Do you want a milling machine and a lathe, but have a small area to work in? Check out our combination lathe. It's small in size, but big in results. Swing over bed is 16.53 inches. The distance between centers is 19.68. The compound can be used as a vise. The lathe comes with a 5-inch 3-jaw chuck. It also comes with a turret-style tool post. The machine has separate controls for the mill head and lathe. It has forward, reverse, and a start. It also has an emergency stop button. Feed speeds can be changed with a lever. The machine has two separate motors, one for the lathe and one for the mill. It has 3/4 horsepower and 110-volt single phase. The gearbox has plenty of room to change the belts to get the RPM you need. The mill table is 18.70 inches by 6.29. The distance between the spindle nose and table is 12.04. With this size, you can take on big projects. The tailstock has a Morse Taper 3 to give you a lot of holding power. The dials are marked in 1/1000th increments so you can control your depth. The milling head spindle has a fine feed and a coarse feed for drilling. You can also buy a stand to hold your machine, or you can bolt it to the table of your choice. You can find this tool on Traverse website at www.traverse.com.